Why has Washington sent his men to raid the frontier?
Washington? To find somebody. A native woman who tried to take it from him.
Well, he will not find me by you.
Oh, Maya!
Get as far away from town as possible. Find shelter in the forest.
Oya Nair sent us to collect the boughs of the great willow.
To make the tea? Has she lost her senses? The tea's pitfalls overshadow its power. You must not do it. You will not succeed here.
You survived. How astonishing. This time I'll make certain of your death.
Mother!
Washington.
It falls to you to make good on your mother's mistake. Journey to the great willow. Climb her. Retrieve the virgin boughs in her canopy. Drink their essence and gain the power to fight. To bring down this mad King George.
Oya Nair.
Kill Arnold. Stop the destruction here. You must succeed.
You escaped me once, but today you die.
Find Benjamin Franklin in Boston. He can help you. We have to free him.
Free him from where?
Got you.
I can't do it.
I've got a present for you, Your Highness.
A present?
I think you'll be rather pleased.
A very thoughtful, Putnam. Do you know any of this, Mr. Franklin?
No, it's news to me. What sort of present, General Putnam?
The best sort. Come see. Rouse him! It's the one you blasted point blank in the village, sire.
Really? He survived. Remarkable.
Yes, well, I've captured one myself, sire. In the next cell. A savage who joined that traitor, Sam Adams.
Have them both beheaded. Along with a score of citizens, taken at random, as an example to all.
Random citizens? Isn't that rather harsh, Your Majesty?
Harsh, sir?
Is it harsh to defend our freedoms? Is it harsh to extinguish those who would enslave us? Mr. Franklin, I suggest you examine your commitment to the cause, sir.
Yes. Yes, of course, Your Majesty.
Have the scaffolds made ready.
My liege.
Putnam, I fear Mr. Franklin is going soft. See to it that this so-called rebellion is crushed. And I will consider rearranging just who is in charge.
I already have a plan, my lord.
As for you, let's see how you survive with the loss of your head. Carry on, Putnam.
Yes, Your Highness. Stay sharp, soldier.
Is everyone here kind of like Coco Loco?
Our beacon watching over us.
I think I would rather hold it in.
Don't you dare try anything. I've got my eye on you, I do.
Well, not.
Help! He's escaped! I need help!
What's going on?
Shut up, you! Help!
What happened?
He was there, then gone. There must be a hole or something. Hey,
anyone alive? Get me out of here.
Ganondokon.
Alive. Oh, my friend, I cannot believe you are here.
And you? They said you had been killed, along with your mother.
The clan mother brought me to health. Ganondokon. I was unable to protect my mother. I was unable to save the village.
I'm very sorry, Mohagedon. It has been difficult here as well. I fight with Sam Adams' rebels, but we are too few and too weak. But hurry. Get me out.
Can we talk about how all of them are speaking English?
Washington is enslaving the people and looting everything. He ships the slaves and treasure to New York to build his palace. The rebels tried to free some slaves, but we were ambushed and I was captured.
We're locked in.
I don't get it.
Wasn't me.
Is that the gift of the wolf?
The king will have our heads for this.
But he watches over us.
Shut it, would you?
This is not everything.
Thank you for getting me out of there.
Wait here. I will let you through when it is clear.
He's escaped! I need help!
It's our chance to distinguish ourselves in his eyes.
Makes me very...
I'm in a pickle.
How's that?
Commander Franklin wants curfew imposed at 10 o'clock. But then General Putnam told me to start at 9.
You're mincemeat, my friend.
Franklin is harsh, but Putnam is crazy. I'd better start at 9.
The betrayal was a mistake. Mission complete. Wait, the betrayal? Hold on.
What is that?
From the Red Willow.
That is how you can move as you do. You went on a sky journey.
Yes. What are you doing?
We want to defeat Washington. I will need the strength from the animal spirits.
No. I defied my mother to go on that journey. It is too dangerous.
I have no choice.
But you're risking yourself for nothing. Even with the help of the wolf, I was taken captive.
You don't know anything. Every journey holds a chance of meeting a new animal spirit.
Wait.
Every journey holds a chance of losing yourself. I understand the risk. I will take the journey.
Big forehead looking down the days, you know. I did see one of the eggs, but I thought it was gonna try and attack me instead of just going to the egg before I'd stay there. But oh well. These games are so broken and clunky. They
don't work half the time.
There you go, fine. Oh, look at this. Look at all these things that I'm doing, which I never thought I could do. Oh, I'm alive. Wow. I feel so special. It's so special and cool. Anything. Because this is what you gotta believe in nowadays, right? That you can do anything? Because I certainly feel like I can, because I've never done this before. And I feel so invigorated and safe and really cool. Because I'm an eagle and I'm a bird. I've never experienced this strange phenomenon in my life. Because it's strange. Sometimes really funky, because sometimes it doesn't want to work. Sometimes it makes me want to cry, and then I cry, and sometimes I want to die. But that's just sometimes, and not really.
Where was it going?
prepared. Long before time, have I. That was unavoidable. I don't know what you meant by that. Like, who wouldn't move at all? But I wasn't trying to. I didn't want to, and I did. It's annoying and dumb, and this game is stupid. Like me, but this game is dumb because half the time I don't know what the fuck is wrong. So hard to control.
Whoa, 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 whoa,
whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, guy, pal. I'm not that guy. Turn around. Okay. Turn around, touch the ground, eat your bum, lick your tongue. How do you lick your tongue with your tongue? You just do. See? I'll do it right now. Literally. See, I did it. I licked my tongue with my tongue. How come whenever I talk about random things, that's the thing that actually, like, works? Board of Epidendens.
Just kill them, or Washington will have our heads! Or at least mine.
Why do you like these barrels so much, Connor? Let's get off the barrels! Connor! Thank you.
There is Franklin!
Those are the savages! Attack!
I'll take the blue coat. You stop Franklin.
going? Where are you going, Connor? I'm not getting it. Stop. Just die. What the hell? Hey. We're successionists.
You. And where? I don't understand. Who am I?
Why did Arnold say that you could help me?
Is this me? It is. This is myself. I've come to myself. My God, what have I done?
I don't care for those who meddle in my plans!
You cannot reach me. Cower on the ground.
How do I... Okay. Ego, let's go! Oh. Bro. The audacity of this one. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, no! Oh. Aha, you fool! Punch! Punch!
Escape as best you can.
I don't think I was meant to be able to fall through the floor, but I did.
My liege.